lad.
I said I'd go to office fair and I thought about you. There were signs on the roads that warned me of stop signs. The speed limit kept decreasing back down. As we entered a town about halfway there, it was almost raining at the train station. We put our hoods on our way to the train station. We threw rocks into the river. Underneath the train tracks, and when the train did, it was so big and powerful. When I came into the little station, I wanted to put my arms around it, but the conductor looked in it funny, so we had to say goodbye. The monopoly board still in the backseat, took my nightmare turn to get out of town, ran into decreasing speed limits again. What should I get? Eat breakfast. What should I do? Eat lunch. What should I do? Eat dinner. What should I do? Go to bed. Where can I go? Go to the store. Where can I go?